Sace introduced me to Pun. Kid in front of my window. Said, what's up? You know, I knew Sace before Pun. And that was my man. And he was always with the rap thing. And I was always with the rap thing, but on the hobby tip, on the low, nobody, you know, I was shy. And, you know, we met each other like Triple Sace was my man like that. And he came to my window, said, what's up? You know, he had this kid with him. You know, he had a Carhartt suit walking up and down. You know, can't stand still. So I was like, what's up, baby? I'll be down in a minute. I came downstairs. I met Chris. You know what I'm saying? I used to call him Moondog. And, you know, from his first day, he just was mad cool. Cool dude. Showed love. He just showed love. He just had liked to have fun. Everything he said was just funny. You know what I'm saying? This nigga just was it. It was the total package from the beginning.
Yo, I shattered dreams like Jordan, assorted battle your team. Your squadron will be barred from rap like Adam and Eve from the garden. I'm carving my initials on your forehead. So every night before bed, you see the BB shut off the boardhead. Reverse that, a curse at the first whack. Nigga with the worst rap, cause he ain't worth jack. Hit him with 1,000 pounds of pressure per slap. Make his whole body shirt back. Watch the earth crack, hand him his first back. I'm the first Latin rapper to baffle your skull. Master the flow, niggas be swearing up. Black and cold like Nat King. I'll be rapping in tongues, packing the ones, magnums, cannons, and Gatling guns. It's Big Pun, the one and only son of Tony Montana. You ain't promised manana in the rotten manzana. Come on, Fana, we need more rhymers. Feeling marijuana, snake bite, anaconda. A man of honor would wanna try to match my persona. Sometimes rhyming, I blow my own mind like Nirvana. Comma, and go the whole nine like Madonna. Go try to find another rhymer with my kind of grammar.
I don't know where Fat Joe walks in with this big dude, you know, I swear they look like twins, which is obviously why that came about down the line. And, you know, Joe was like, yo, this dude can spit, he's ill. He came in with the stocking cap on his head, you know, and he said he's a Big Punisher. And just the look alone, he looked like what he's, you know, what he was going to sound like. We didn't get to him spit yet because J. Rue was hogging the mic and so was Big Jazz because, of course, they trying to break their record. And this dude has no red, no deal, and he hops in, says, let me just kick one verse, and everybody steps aside, and he just...
Crowds of vengeance, partners in these pilon adventures. We the monster niggas in your dreams, I be stomping your sense. The soapy conscientious, if you march against us, I'ma call me Henders. And you know the script is gonna have to face the consequences. We large percentages, and you small change. You ain't niggas long range, long gauge, leaving niggas John Blaze. Crime pays, if you nice with yours, launch is where you fight for yours. Ice and cross, lights and gauze, lights and guard, all day. Wild and freestyling in the hallway. Broadway ain't got more drama than watching off a call game. This ain't the old days, shorties is busting, ain't no fucking joking.